Evan Garcia, what's your role in Comic Con? What's your job? What do you like about this? What's your job in this whole Comic Con thing?
I don't know. I just L'd my APs.
What's your job in this Comic Con thing?
I do stuff.
You do stuff?
Yeah.
Cool. Comic Con thing.
Shut up.
What's your job at this Comic Con?
My job is to be a worker here.
That's awesome.
World domination.
What's your job at Comic Con?
I'm doing a prize table.
Prize table.
Come on. I am both staff and volunteer.
Miss Michelle, what's your part in this Comic Con thing?
Hi, Sean. I am assisting and helping out and running the Comic Con with the volunteers and Miss Lucia.
Awesome. So what are you most excited about tomorrow?
I am most excited about seeing everybody dressed up.
Hey,
and see what
nice.
They show up as and see what they're dressed up, but people of all ages.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right.
So here I am.
And I'm here.
Yeah, day of Comic Con. Just a second. There's Evan. So walk up the stairs. Not sure what really to expect here. But
where's the schedule for the comic?
What are you guys doing? Our schedule is somewhere over there.
Here is the comic book table.
Where's the schedule?
All set up. Over there.
John, you're killing
Christian. You can spin
the wheel.
We have Veronica and Jean. We're the raffle table. Alright, come over here. We have the green screen room. Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
So what's your role in this Comic-Con thing?
So I'm doing the green screen photo booth. Got the setup, so I'm taking pictures of people's pictures and print them out.
Cool.
Hey.
Awesome. So guys, what's your part in this whole Comic-Con thing?
So we are running this awesome candy sushi event today.
And I am running a photo booth upstairs.
We're so excited to be a part of Nutley's annual Super Anime and Comic Convention.
Woo! Candy sushi was awesome.
Yay!
Alright, thank you guys.
One hour later.
I want to be the very best. No one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them.
Are you ready?
Si, amigo.
Your first spin is a joker, characters, and characters. You can either go for characters for 100, or actually it'd be 200, or you can use the joker to pick a different category. The characters are character-specific questions. They can be either anime or from the games. He's going all in. Which of Ash's...
Yo, so I'm in line waiting for Michelle Knotts. As you can see, there's a whole line, and there's Michelle Knotts over there. Waiting with James, you know, the dude over there.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm gonna try to get this signed. I'm gonna give this to her as a little gift. So I'm getting ready, you know, to get signed by Michelle Knotts. It should be awesome, bro. Alright, so we have Christian here as the bodyguard. You know, how it is.
Coming up, I've been told that's actually at 3:15. So if you have not had a chance to get a green raffle ticket yet, they are over through the doorway in the corner.
I really appreciate it.
There are two drawings, one big white ticket raffle, which I'm told is a PS4, which is pretty cool. I might want to get in on that.
I'm Chris.
So what is your role in this Comic-Con thing?
We're the cosplay judges for this year.
Awesome. So you are a Scarlet Witch, you are Rey, and you are McCree from Overwatch.
Yep.
So how does it feel to be here?
Wear the same ones? Sometimes, yeah, for a couple months at a time, maybe even a year at a time. But if I get
your mouth of Comic-Con!
From last year.
Hey, look at this. It's some slime. Galaxy slime.
Mouth to mouth. Comic-Con's over. What'd you think about it?
Rory.
Random footage. Booyah.
Shut up.
That's awesome.
World domination. APs.